What are the 10 weirdest Halloween costumes?
Let's talk about.
Welcome to Tiger Cop. Come here weekly to learn what is going on in the world with your hosts Lauren Bartley and Parker Allison.
Hey guys, we're going to talk about the 10 weirdest Halloween costumes. And the first thing we have is a BB-8 dress.
Here's a picture.
And it's kind of, looks like BB-8 flattened out.
Yeah.
And the eyes on the right.
And she has a BB-8 headband.
Yeah.
So cute.
And she looks so happy, and she's like, hey guys, I just rolled over BB-8.
Yeah, okay. Moving on. This is a killer clown costume, it looks like. And here's a picture of that.
And it
has like this. 3 spots of hair.
Yes.
It's like a snowman because it has 3 things.
Smile is very big.
Yeah, and there's 2 scars over both eyes.
Yeah. Kind of weird.
The costume looks normal, but not the mask.
I don't even think that's a mask.
And if you look at his feet, he's wearing socks.
Yes.
Okay, next up. A Diet Coke can.
Let's see, is this
and
Diet
there's
Coke?
A picture. Yeah. So, it says you're in a Coke can, mainly.
Yeah. She's a pizza trash.
Yeah.
Unless she's filled with Coke.
Yeah. Okay, this is a nerds box. Double nerds box.
They look like nerds.
Yeah, I mean,
like literally nerds.
Here's a picture of
this would be great for a couple.
Yeah. And here's a picture of what they look like. You can tell they're nerds. Okay, a Pringles can.
And it is plain Pringles.
Yeah, so.
It's not very exciting because it's plain Pringles.
And if you look at the picture right here, it does look plain.
Yeah. The plain can.
Okay.
Moving on.
The poop man costume.
The poop man costume. It's a poop head with brown.
Yeah, a foam suit.
Yes.
And here's a picture of that. It's like his head's like the poop emoji.
Yes.
Okay, and moving on. You have I think that's the rock and roll symbol or something. If I'm wrong, just say what it is in the comments. Here's a picture of that. I'm not really sure. He's like this.
Like, what up, bro?
Yeah.
Parker.
Okay, moving on. The nightstand. The nightstand costume. Here. If you want to be a nightstand for your girlfriend or whoever that you live with, you can get this costume.
Yeah. And if you have a drink or something and
just
you need somewhere to sit,
sit
just sit it on your shoulder.
Yeah.
It works.
Okay.
Turn on a light.
Okay, yeah. Next. Okay, it's a bathtub costume with an inflatable ducky that sits on the side. You get a shower cap and a little scrubber.
Mm-hmm. He's just sitting in the bathtub walking around.
Yeah, so here's a picture of that.
Next one.
And, okay, one more. Final one. This is the weirdest one in this group. It is the but mommy, I don't want to grow up costume. Here's a picture of that. So you are,
you're the baby on a fake mom's back.
Yeah, like, the mom, its face is scary. It's like,
take it out.
Okay, guys, that's all we have for today on Tiger Talk. See you next week. Bye.